Hi, today is Tip Tuesday and we're going to talk about proper form for deadlifting. So I'm here with Caleb and he is going to get in position to do both a conventional lift and then we'll also give you tips for a sumo deadlift. All right, for the conventional lift, we're going to have Caleb step up to the bar, show with his feet shoulder width apart. You want to be very close to the bar throughout the lift, even having the bar right up the legs. We're going to put the hands on the bar to the outside of the legs, and we want to make sure that the shoulders, the hips, and the ankles are straight in line as we come to the top of the lift. Keep your chin up to keep your shoulders back, and that will keep the pressure on the legs. Keep the feet flat on the floor with the pressure going through the heels. Ready? Come to the top. Ready? Hold. And there.